Hi there. Today I will tell you how to make a folder and how to customize it just by right-clicking it and then it a new folder, and you can download a folder. And by pressing F2, you can change the name of it. Let's say we say Softs. Right-click it and go to Properties, Sharing, Web Sharing, and Customize. There you can change the icon of it by here. Anything you want. It's a very good software. You can change anything you want, and you can do anything, any icon you wanted, just like this. And apply and okay. So there you go. We change into this. So it's this video is all about how to customize and how to change the icon of your folder. Hope you like it. Do subscribe my videos and do comment on my videos and do rate my videos. Thank you.